Oh, say can you see, by the dawn's early light, what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched, were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave?
I'm far away, I hold you in my heart. I sing a secret song to you each night we are apart.
Thank you.
it's not true. Tell me I've been lied to. Crying isn't like you. To take it back, see, you were trying to make me laugh, but nothing else can change today. I didn't mean to say I love you. I love you, and I don't. Maybe won't you take it back? See, you were trying to make me laugh, but nothing else can change today. I didn't mean to say I love you. The smile that you gave me, even when you felt like dying. You fall apart as it gets dark. I'm in your arms in Central Park. There's nothing you could do or say. I didn't mean to say I love you. I don't want to.
Good evening. We would like to congratulate and honor our seniors for their service, participation, and dedication to the Fine Arts Department. Best wishes to these talented students. At this time, we would like to give out this year's special awards. The John Philip Sousa Band Award is presented to the senior who is the most outstanding senior high instrumental musician, as evidenced by their ability to perform first chair parts in band and their ability to perform a grade 6 concerto or the equivalent solo with the band or at solo festival. This year's John Philip Sousa Band Award is presented to Bridget Hickey. The Instrumental Music Achievement Award is presented to the senior who has best represented Weed Sport at CCMEA and NISMA festivals. This year's award goes to Bridget Hickey.
The Weed Sport Pit Band Award is presented to a musician whose performance helped make the musical a success. This year's award goes to Allison Germanara.
The Weed Sport Jazz Ensemble Award is presented to the outstanding jazz musician. This year's award goes to Bridget Hickey. The Most Improved Award for Band goes to Emily Clark.
The Vocal Music Achievement Award is presented to the senior who has best represented Weed Sport at CCMEA and NISMA festivals. This year's Vocal Music Achievement Award goes to Olivia Rudick. The Senior Chorus Award is presented to a senior who is the most outstanding senior high chorus member. The student must be able to perform a grade 6 solo. The student must display leadership, achievement, dedication, and a positive attitude. Active participation in music activities is very important. The student must prove to be a valuable asset to the chorus. This year's recipient is Ann Benson. The Arian Award is given for contribution to the chorus, scholastic standing, musicianship, performing ability, and demonstration of personal and professional qualities in keeping with the school's standards. This year's award winner is Garrett Sevier. The Musical Theater Award is presented to the senior who best demonstrated leadership, dedication, and performance skills in Weed Sport Musical Theater. This year's award goes to Olivia Rudick. The Most Improved Award for Chorus goes to Corey Parkman. And now for the Art Awards.
Well, first, I just wanted to say that I am so proud of all the seniors this year. I know this isn't how you envision the end of your senior year, especially with creating art and music. And I've just been so impressed with all the art you've turned in, and I've loved working with you for the past 4 years. I'll always remember this class. So I have 3 awards, and since we have such a big group this year, I chose 2 people for each of the awards. The first one is the Creativity Award. So overall, the student that thinks the most creatively is always coming up with unique ideas, and you can tell when you see this person's artwork, like that's made by this person. So I picked Lauren Pachano and Emma Randolph. Congratulations. And then the second award is Overall Excellence. So someone that really embodies an artist in every sense, well-crafted pieces, creative, always tries their best and works super hard. And I picked Tati Duncan Plumbo and Madison Hudson. So congratulations. And then my last one is most improved. So the students that I feel have improved the most over the past 4 years and shown so much growth as an artist and a person. And I picked Damon Rowe and Jenna Squires. So congratulations, everybody.
Hi, everyone. I just want to give a big congratulations to all of our seniors this year. You were all my first group of eighth graders, and it's been such a privilege to watch you grow into amazing young adults. I'm so proud of all of you and wish you the best of luck in the future.
This has been a trying year, but we will persevere. To the seniors, we thank you for your dedication to your craft, and we wish you all the best. To our underclassmen, we can't wait to make music and art with you again soon. Stay home safe.